better than driving a whip. Public transport is better than driving a whip. Dead man driving needs to quit. Public transport is better than driving a whip. Let me tell you why, you need to think about money and car accidents before you start driving. When people are not going with the light is green, then people start fighting. You don't want to pay MOT or road tax, stop driving like your messy handwriting. All your car bills must be complied and highlighted. Buses, trains and trams are better than driving a Merc. If you get addicted to your car, then you're just a jerk. You need to waste £20 on petrol per week, which is a lot of hard work. Before you drive, you need to pay £40 per lesson, which is a lot of hard work. Also, I know the whole transport network by heart. Stop trying to go 100 miles per hour like it's GTA or Mario Kart. It's dumb to only fit two people if it was a whip, that's smart. I hate cars and I'll never ever be a part. Public transport is better than driving a whip. Public transport is better than driving a whip. Dead man driving needs to quit. Public transport is better than driving a whip. Public transport is better than driving a whip. Public transport is better than driving a whip. Dead man driving needs to quit.
Public transport is better than driving.
Hold on, wait. If you drive, there may be traffic, which is a lot of stress. If you man caught double yellow, you'll be checked like chess. Fam, to buy a car is like 50 grand, which is expensive and a total mess. Hold on, man ain't finished yet. Man's gonna tell you about the cool stuff about public transport. Using transport is much quicker and very fast.
Very, very fast.
You can look throughout the window and see where you've passed. Pay less than £4 for trains and £1.50 for a bus, which is a huge blast.
Very, very
on national
cheap.
Rail services, you can find toilets. Hybrid clean buses are much better than fuel cars, which are very noisy.
Horrible pollution.
Offer your seats up in order to be loyal.
Please mind the gap between the train and the platform.
Watch your step.
Please mind the gap between the train and the platform.
Public transport is better than driving a whip. Public transport is better than driving a whip. Dead man driving needs to quit. Public transport is better than driving a whip. Public transport is better than driving a whip. Public transport is better than driving a whip. Dead man driving needs to quit. Public transport is better than driving a whip. You can see a lot when you sit on the top deck. Check before you travel anywhere, that'll be the best. To ensure there are no disruptions which will wreck. These corridors and escalators can be the best. If you're tired, you can sit back, relax and rest. You can sit on the front of the DLR. Stand on the right and hold the handrail, then it's calm. Have a break, have a Kit Kat bar. Transport is good if you're gonna go near or far. Nah, man can't be asked. A man will never ever drive, man. It's too stressful, brother. My mum's life, I swear. That's why public transport is better than driving a whip. Public transport is better than driving a whip. Public transport is better than driving a whip. Dead man driving needs to quit. Public transport is better than driving a whip. Public transport is better than driving a whip. Public transport is better than driving a whip. Dead man driving needs to quit. Public transport is better than driving a whip.